here. This is a bit of gummy weld. We're going to use a lathe file on this. We're going to grind it in this up. Got to clean a little of the oxidation off of the welding process. Got a grab file over a couple dies. Grind this straight, but two grinder setups. Some are smart enough to know it doesn't make any difference. This is a lathe file. The fellows out there that work on lathes use paper. Or a mill file. This file has a larger angle on the groove. A little more aggressive. It's very good about bringing up a good surface, giving you a nice finish. And it works a lot faster than you think. It'll remove 3,000 or 4,000 in a hurry if you're not careful. Hydrogen weld, that was a rough term. Low hydrogen weld is a fairly gummy material machine. It likes to tear, and I'll finish up all that well. Just start a little bit. Move the camera so you can get a look at the grind for those folks who think grinding is slow. take off. We'll slow the piece down a little bit. Run the wheel in. On a taper like this, multiple parts, on either a lathe or a grinder, you can't work to a mark or a number on your dial. Unless the pieces are exactly the same, center to center. So you've got a grind on, you've got a size, and then here's the dial. About